In terms of target audience for Ezra, as I was thinking about the lectures, I was thinking about the people in my church who want to study the Bible so much and just don't have the resources to go to seminary, but then can benefit from a study like this. And so I was thinking of our small groups in our church who just love the Word of God and would sit down and really want some videos and the Bible to inform them. And so that's who was in my mind as I was thinking about these lectures.